Hi, I'm Captain Lila, service technician at Centrisys Corporation, Kenosha, Wisconsin. Internal bearings separate the bowl and scroll. When greasing the internal bearings, first be 100% sure you are following your plant's safety regulations for proper tag-out and lock-out procedures. Internal bearings on a centrifuge operate at a very low speed, so friction and heat are not much of an issue, but your centrifuge bowl needs to be locked out. Your internal bearings are located inside the head walls at both ends of the centrifuge. You can see a purge plug opposite the grease fitting. Remove this plug. Removing this plug is important to prevent excessive pressure inside the bearing cavity. This added pressure can blow out your seals and lead to lubricant loss, damaging the internal seals. Grease by hand until you see no more dirty grease coming out of the plug hole and only clean grease emerges. This may take a whole tube of grease or more, depending on the size of the machine. Don't be surprised if it seems that you are going through a lot of grease. If you see water, grit, or other contamination emerge, the internal bearings may be compromised. If you cannot see grease coming out at all, there may be a couple of issues. The grease may have or may be exiting through a damaged internal seal. It could be blocked in the return line or a damaged or weakened seal lip. In any case, the centrifuge should be closely monitored and inspected as soon as possible to prevent further damage. It's important to lubricate the internal bearings often and monitor your centrifuge for excessive vibration to extend the life of your internal bearing to keep your centrifuge up and running. Only use approved greases and do not mix grease types. Mixing greases can also cause bearing damage. Be advised that non-approved lubricants can affect the warranty on a centrifuge and its parts. If you are not sure what is an approved grease, have any questions about how to grease internal bearings or general service questions of any brand of centrifuge, call Centrisys at 262-654-6006.